Hey YouTube, what's up? Blue Witch here. Hi guys.
Hello.
So this is a protection curse removal for CH. CH. Thank you for being patient with me and allowing me this time to get my temple moved and situated. And I appreciate your patience very much. Very, very much. I'm going to start with carving your candle. I already wrote out your petition. Your sigils are on here. Your petition's here to remove all curses, hexes, evil eyes, to unblock and break the chains, protection of the trident. All that good stuff is on your petition. I'm going to put that shell. Here's your little turtle shell right here. It's so cute. And now I'm going to carve your candle again. These candles will burn. You'll get one a day for 3 days. And they are dressed with the same herbs and everything that go on the first one. So, some herbs on your white cloth. Everyone gets a brand new one of these with this spell. And that is that. So let me carve your candle. Okay, perfect. Okay, now I'm going to open this ready here. I'm going to attach your picture to your petition. I love doing it that way. It's so cute. I know I'm not supposed to show your stuff, but it's so cute. Okay, now I have to blend your sigils. I asked that you would come and break the chains off of her, that you would remove all curses, any negative energies that is not there. Not supposed to be there, that you've removed them from her. All chains will be stripped and removed, broken. Any blockages will be opened. Mother, I ask that you would put the cloak of Akate on her, protect her, so that she cannot be cursed again. Any curses that try to come back on her, that they would be sent back. Times three. Okay. So your petition is flooded. Now I'm going to put it this way. I'm going to be putting the opening oil on you as well. So just so you know, it's coming. It's coming to open you up, to break everything off of you that doesn't go there, to protect you. Trident, place it over the trident. Awesome. Lucky charm, this one. I might have to get another one out. I have to get another one. Hang on. That one's too little. There we go. This one's much better. Well, maybe. I don't know. Give me a hard time. Maybe it's because I have to go in on the other side. No. It doesn't like it. Hang on. We'll get it. Get him in there. You have to go in there. There we go. This one's so cute. All right. We got him. See? Okay, so now he's going in the tray right there. I'm not going to use this one. Now we're going to finish with your candle. Awesome. Okay. I will. Oh, this is messy. Okay, so I will, oh my goodness. It doesn't like me anymore. It says I'm too oily. Just a little messy, that's all. There we go. Got a little oil in there or something, huh? Okay. So I'm going to take a picture of this and send it over to you. And the other spell that I'm going to do for you, I will do tomorrow because tomorrow's curse night. And so I will do it then. I'm going to go sleep for a couple hours and then I'll come back out and do some boosters. And that is it for right now, you guys. I love you and peace out.